The Pentagon has confirmed a strange and unexpected sight captured by Navy personnel off the coast of California. The video shows flying pyramid-shaped objects hovering above the USS Russell and another warship.
It was leaked by filmmaker Jeremy Corbell. He's also shared three images from the USS Omaha showing an unknown spherical craft. The Pentagon has confirmed its Unidentified Aerial Phenomena Task Force, what a task force that is examining the footage. Creator and editor of ExtraordinaryBeliefs.com, Jeremy Corbell, joins us now. Jeremy, incredible vision. What sets this apart from other UFO sightings captured in the past?
Yeah, it's a pleasure, David and Nat. Nice to be with you. Nice to be with you, Australia. This is a truly global story. What separates this footage compared to other UFO footage you might see is that the U.S. Navy photographed and filmed these pyramid-shaped UFOs and trans-medium vehicles. And I obtained, as a journalist, I obtained and released some of this historic footage with my mentor in journalism, George Knapp. And this has now, as you said, been directly confirmed by the Pentagon. So that is significant in and of itself, how quickly they confirmed that these reports are contained within their educational briefings for individuals in the military.
What's a transmedium vehicle?
Great question. So important. What they witnessed with the USS Omaha was an object that was able to break the air-to-sea barrier without destruction. So transmedium means it can move between air, space, and sea without destruction or impact. And that's what they're seeing with these true unknowns.
So the US Navy, someone on a ship attached to the US Navy shot it, did they?
Well, there's a lot of sensor systems on these ships, as you can imagine. I only released non-classified or unclassified imagery I was able to get my hands on, those videos. That's a hard thing to do. But of course, there are other systems that are completely classified. These are highly documented. Look, they're coming to our warships and surrounding them on a mass scale. And this isn't the first thing. This has been going on for a long time. You're just seeing an open government policy now to talk about it.
The Pentagon is expected to release a report on its findings in June. But what do you think it's going to show? And will they be honest?
So this new candor is astonishing, you know, after so many decades of outright lies and, you know, along with ridicule by world governments. I mean, the US government, the Australian government, the UK, they're all guilty of it, and they all work together on this. But what we're seeing now is we're seeing changes in that environment, and that's what has started this congressional dig into this UFO topic and this, you know, report that we're going to be getting. Well, now, because of what I released with George Knapp, they've got even more to talk about and explain.
So you're saying our government's been lying about extraterrestrial life along with the US government?
Whatever this is, whatever is represented by these advanced aerospace vehicles, I'm not saying it's extraterrestrial. I have no idea. That would be our government's position to tell us. But they've been lying that this has been happening. And so now the cat's out of the bag, toothpaste out of the tube. We're seeing a different type of attitude of world governments, and frankly, it's good. We have a right to know and a need to know as public in America, Australia, and around the world.
Yeah. We will keep in touch when that report comes out in June. We'll talk to you again to see what it reveals.
It's something up there.
Thank you for joining us.
You'll see more on my social media soon, this week.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's a tease. Yep. We'll follow you now. Thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate it.
So great. Yes, Australia. Nice. Thank you so much.
You're a beauty.
I love Americans. So